At least 100 people killed in a fire at a wedding hall in northern Iraq. The fire broke out on Friday night in the town of Duhok. The cause of the fire is not yet known. Many of the victims were women and children. The death toll is expected to rise. The injured are being treated in local hospitals. The government has promised to investigate the cause of the fire. The fire is a tragedy for the families of the victims and for the people of Iraq.